welcome to Bodyography's second birthday party. We're at an amazing venue, Silk Road on Collins Street. This evening, the theme is a night in Pandora. We've got some avatars floating around the crowd, and we're going to be having models made up in front of us. We're going to show you why Bodyography is now one of Australia's premier makeup brands.
Tonight's really about Bodyography's second birthday, but it's also about the artistic team and the guys behind it as well. You know, we've got a great team, and it's really about the artistry behind it. So Avatar, I think, you know, one of the biggest motion pictures of all time. It's a chance for the girls to really show off what they can do.
You've got some amazing makeup artists working for you as well. Can you tell me a bit about the girls?
Yeah, we've got Jodie Drago. She's been with me since day one, basically. She's my head educator, works in the academy. Fantastic makeup artists. We've got Tanya Guccione, worked with Ray Morris, L'Oreal Fashion Week, her assistant in Melbourne. Fantastic creative makeup artist, and Lainey Phelps just joined us about 2 months ago and is creative. Very good.
Well, thanks, Rob, and enjoy the rest of your birthday party.
No problem. You too. Have a good night.
Job on one of our models here. You were one of Rob's first makeup artists, weren't you?
Yes, I was. He spoke to me very early on when he was bringing Bodyography into Australia and asked if I would sort of give it a go, and I've been with him ever since.
Well, you're a true artist, Jodie. Thanks for your time tonight.
Thank you very much. And happy birthday, Bodyography.
What you're doing with all the models' makeup tonight?
Tonight it's all about the avatar look. You've probably seen all the avatars walking around tonight, full body, but we're actually focusing just on the eye area. Greens, blues, going for more of a sexy eye look.
She's one of Bodyography's best makeup artists. How are you, Tan?
Very good, very good.
Can you tell me, Tanya, what's your favourite Bodyography product?
I really, really love the cream blush. It's all beautiful, but yes, cream blush and the body gloss. It's amazing. It's like all the girls on the Victoria's Secret catwalk use it, so get onto it.
Thumbs up from 10. Well, thanks, Tanya, and have a good night tonight.
No worries. And happy birthday, Bodyography.